should take BS Psychology in UBLC? First, magpapakilala muna ako. Ako si Argie Meryoll Demaclid, a third year college student this coming school year. And I want you to know in why you should take psychology in UBLC. I will be discussing the reason why you should take psychology so far decided in this course. Hope you like this video. I want to share my experience of course kung bakit very interesting and bakit wala akong regrets when I took this course psychology. So hopefully, ma-inspired kayo na masaya sa psychology. So now, I will discuss kung bakit dapat mo kunin ang psychology. Psychology is everywhere. Because when you talk about psychology, you or we will literally dealing with humans and people. Very interesting, diba? Ang psychology kasi ma-apply mo talaga yung mga matutunan mo sa totoong buhay. Sa mga friends, family, and those people around you like strangers, ganun. And dagdag ko lang, may na-take kaming subject na TOP or top na subjects sa psychology, which is theories of personality. Dito yung maiintindihan nyo kung bakit iba-iba tayo ng ugali, kung bakit tayo ganito, bakit ka ganyan, bakit ma-friend ko, lahat na ng bakit pwede itanong dito.
Oh my God! Wow!
And it's because we are broadly differently and there are a lot of theories why we have this kind of personality. Kapag napag-aralan niyo yan, it really helps lalo sa napakagaling na professor na nagturo ng subject na to. Miss May, napakagaling niyo po. My reason is that psychology is a science. Dun sa mga mahihiniwala sa mga psychological says or psychology says sa mga Facebook, itapon niyo na yan. Lalo sa mga fake news, pa-eliminate na, please. What I mean is, meron tayong evidence-based, meron tayong right-wing process of doing everything from collecting data that will valid and reliable yung mga tests, malalaman natin to lalo na sa psychology subjects natin. So, tara na, psychology na din kayo because in psychology subject, it also study about brain, study about behaviors, and yun yung data na kukunin natin sa psychology kasi lahat ng bagay dapat may pinanggagalingan na research and data. When we are really talk about psychology, sa thesis kasi di mo pwede sabihin sa mga professor mo na na pwedeng sabihin na psychology says lang kasi hahanapan tayo ng article or reliable sources. Different field in psychology. Kaya sa sobrang interesting ng psychology at isipin nyo ha, napakaunti ng psychology sa Philippines and the thing is, ang daming field ng psychology which is addiction psychology, consumer psychology, forensic psychology, and cyber psychology. And last but definitely is psychology is a helping profession. The thing that I like most about psychology is I can use it for the people that I love and for other people, which is for me, this profession is a service oriented. Because that we will be dealing with a lot of people and of course, ikaw yung knowledgeable about how to deal with mental disorders like anxiety, depressions, which is ikaw yung knowledgeable about mga ganun. Kaya normal lang kapag tinake yung psychology na talagang madaming information or madaming ibabagsak sa yon na information para makukuha din naman natin to at makakatulong naman sa atin to in the future. Which is we can help others that need talk and need of comfort and it's really important that we will be aware about it. But to point out that psychology is not just about giving advice kasi nga diba, iniisip ng iba na kapag psychology ka, ay, nagbibigay lang niya ng advice or tips. Iko-correct ko lang. Kasi, when it comes to therapy, there's different kind of therapy. But at the end of the day, what beneficial to the clients or patient is the important. There's a lot of reason pa why you should take up psychology, lalo-lalo na dito sa UBLC. Not just about the course, but also sa department ng mga psychology. In my own experience, when it comes sa mga TVD program or anything, ay sobrang makakatulong at sobrang saya ng mga programs sa department ng psychology sa UBLC. Sa mga professor naman, sobrang walang problema kasi maintindihin sila tapos ipapaliwanag nila hanggang sa makuha at magets mo yung mga subjects nila. maging knowledgeable ka pagdating sa kursong kinukuha natin, which is hindi nila tayo pababayaan. So, for me, these are some of the reasons that I think that psychology is very interesting, and I do hope na sa mga undecided pa about sa kung bakit psychology ang dapat kunin, or kung dapat ba kunin ko ang psychology, or sa mga nagtatanong pa dyan, sana makatulong itong video ko para malaman nyo kung gaano ka-interesting ang pag-aaral ng psychology dito sa UBLC. So that, thank you for watching my video. I hope you like, and thank you so much. Bye!